At Sao Paulo, Brazil, men of the 1st Brazilian Expeditionary Force to go overseas received battle flags made by the women of the city. Before the war minister and his staff, the division passes in review. The Brazilian Women's Legion takes part in the national salute. Fresh contingents from the New World go to join their brothers in arms on the fighting front.